natural hair or straightened? It's a question many Black women have battled with now for generations.
When I think of childhood and my hair, I think of sitting between my mother's legs.
Straightening comb, crying, and beautiful afterwards.
Process is long, strenuous, difficult.
It was a chore. It was a chore for me and my mom weekly.
Untamed, ugly, and just unloved when my hair wasn't done.